Well, what's this little to do?
My damn mail.
And yet, it is in my hand. Explain that to Nazareth.
Shake. Do you see anything from a golf course in there?
Jersey Pines, South Jersey's most prestigious urban golf course.
What does it say?
Junk mail.
What does it say? What did it say?
Hate this stuff.
Did I get in?
I'll take care of this for you.
Open it, Shake. Open it.
Hold on. I have to open it first. Dear Frylock, we are coming to hurt you. You are rejected because you are a red gay ass.
Give me that.
Well, what are you gonna do?
Hot damn, I got in. Meet Wide calling the tea time. We're about to hit the links, baby.
See anyone?
See no one. Never.
Shake, chill out. I can bring two guests.
Good. Get your sticks. I'm gonna show you how to play. See? So you get a firm grip and let it rip. Right into his window. Yes, he'll sue you, but you'll win. No one witnessed this.
I don't think Carl's gonna be cool with his windows being smashed, Shake. We should really practice at the course.
And pay for it? I don't think so.
Hey, what are you doing?
Our next lesson.
I heard a smash, and I knew that it was my house.
If someone confronts you, brain them, like so.
Hey, I'm talking to you.
Using the X button.
What's an X button?
Heads out. Nice follow through.
Very nice follow through. With practice, you too will learn how to kill. You know what? I'm done with this. I don't need a game. I play life for reals.
Where are we going?
To master golf as a sport. I shall score a perfect 18 and leave a massive trail of blood in my wake.
Okay, but we're supposed to wear the proper attire, Shake.
I taped down my junk.
Me too. Touch me. I'm smooth like a woman.
Hey, what the hell you think you're doing?
I think I'm going golfing, Tubbs.
And I think he's right.
Yeah, well, you need the keys there, smart guy.
No, I don't.
No, he don't.
You're not friggin' taking that car.
No, we are.
Hey, get back here!
Whoa, what in the hell are you doing? We're supposed to check in with the pro shop.
Oh, you're a member here too? Are you here on a guest pass? I thought we kept people like you out.
I'm supposed to sign in all guests.
People will do anything to keep you from trying to compete. That's what makes it more of a challenge for me.
All right, don't try to kill it here. I'd say lay up because you gotta avoid them sand traps because they're full of them crabs from that one time that Carl went down to Chinatown with that money his grandma gave him.
Ow! My eyeball!
Wind's coming in about 10 miles per hour from the east. On a par 3. Hand me the biggest club there is.
Just whatever you do, don't hit my eyeball, okay?
I won't. Damn, we lost one. You're right. Too wicked. It performed admirably under a number of tests. But she starts to vibrate a little at 95, but she smooths out again at 145.
I'm not getting a pulse.
Try his neck.
This is where his heart is, right? On the foot.
The heart's in the neck.
We need to call a doctor.
He's not in shape to fight me like that. It's just the car.
Pull the pin, man, come on.
An ever so slight break to the left,
Come on, Mo. Yes, I win!
And the wrong direction again,
What, toward the hole or away from it?
Well, now that you say it aloud, I don't know.
And I'm so toasted.
And I as well.
Dude.
Put away from the hole. And do it with the confidence of 1,000 sons.
I rule golf.
We got us a slow twosome up ahead.
Yeah. Hand me the sod off. It's time to play through.
I can do that. Or you get that one spinning in front of you. Stop jawing at me.
Will you back up? I need silence.
Well, someone wants a little appetizer. Should we bake them a quad laser?
Moonanites unite!
Yes, Moonanites unite. And behold the behemoth orange bullet of destiny. And behemoth... behemoth too.
It comes at you at a slow pace, but it will destroy your mind.
Come, and leave the toxic squares to plod forth towards the enemy.
Kabang!
In just a few short years. Their destiny will be one of doom.
Kabowie. we?
Much like erosion and global warming, it will be a distant threat until it is upon them.
Rumatong!
There we go.
Let's see, 1, 2 over the super toilet, and I chipped in, avoiding the putt. Yeah, so it just put me down for 3.
You got an eagle on that hole?
Double eagle, but yes. I will soon purchase the zoo.
You are counting the out of bounds, right? And the whiffs and all that.
I'm counting you out of line. Are you questioning me?
No, I wouldn't do that. I just think, you know, that 3 seems a little low.
You're right. Put me down for 2.
Looks like this one's got a slight dog leg left. Unmarked hazards at the marker.
And you got some pissed off plutonians about 90 yards from the hole, so you're gonna wanna avoid them.
Way to go, Emery! Right into the meteorite!
Dude, it was in my blind spot, okay?
That's how babies drive!
Looks pretty long. What do you wanna hit with?
The cloner! Take it to Tiger Woods and force him to get in it. And on the way back, find a surgeon. We're going to perform a brain transplant right here.
So what you gonna do? You gonna mix Tiger Woods up with all these fudge walnut brownies that you put in here?
Oh man, did I put brownies in there again?
Run! I told you we should have done that thing!
Good luck finding the hole. The new world is littered with Fargate!
That's Fargate with an F.
Yes, definitely not the other gate from the movie I've never seen. Have you seen the movie?
No.
I've never seen it.
I've never seen it.
No, me neither. The Fargate!
Yeah. You know, I pooted it in there and covered your universe in stink.
Oh, man, what did you eat?
Look, it had to get out sometime. I had 3 heads of cabbage for breakfast.
You will pay dearly, poot!
No, I won't.
Ooch! Ouch! Ouch! Oofing!
Look over there, boy. He's looking at you, boy. He keeps looking at you. Look at that.
Oh, he's checking you out, dude.
You see something over here you like?
No, what?
My dad owns a dealership.
You checking me out?
You want to kiss me or something, huh? Huh, big man?
Are you sweet on me, dude?
Hey, my dad owns a dealership.
I am so gonna race them.
Jake, we're supposed to stay on the cart.
Don't worry, we will.
Didn't I tell you we need to stay on that cart path?
90-degree rule. No biggie.
My dad's a member of the steering committee, and he will get you kicked out of this club!
Yeah, DP, lay it down.
My dad sponsored this hole, and this hole is named after my dad.
Yeah, maybe that's why it's called ass.
Is it really called ass?
I don't know. I'm just shooting my mouth off over here.
His dad can get you kicked out of here, Shake. He does own a dealership.
No one's kicking me out of anywhere!
Damn. He kicked us out of there.
I didn't even see it. I mean, how did he do it?
I told you. He owns a dealership.
I look away for 1 second and bam, to the moon, Alice.
I tell you what. We need to buy us a dealership. Horrible. We gotta start doing this to people.
What we gonna do up here, y'all? Cause we got nothing to eat, nowhere to go. Here, I'm gonna make a dust angel.
You have a problem playing on our public municipal golf course? It is nothing to sneeze at.
That's why we farted on it!
Your work on the links is impressive. But do you have the dimpled balls to outgolf Gorgatron? Want your scared face in his countenance?
Breathe in deep!
And he will terrify the teeth right out of your head.
That's it? Just one hole?
Pretty much. You could play it again. Play it backwards. Switch it up. Come on, dude.
Oh, here we go. We can sit here all day and stare at the stars. We can't dust grains. I can see my ABCs, man.
Have you been following Lost?
I am so bored.
And so are we. We will drive you home then. with our suspended license.
I have a license-making machine, and mine is no longer suspended.
Shotgun.
Oh, I got the worst headache ever. You guys got any aspirin?
I got my action front, doll. Would that help?
Don't talk during my wind-up! Your voice destroys my backswing!
Hey, are you feeling this wind? Wind could be a real problem on this hole, man.
Yeah. Ordinarily, I'd want to use a 5-iron here, but I think I might have to go with an 11 or 12-iron.
You're hit with 100. Do you have a club that's 100?
Yes, I do. Fortunately, I had to let James Bond borrow it.
Ooh, look at that. The wind died down.
Hand me the putter. Not listen to him. You saw me buy that, right? Everyone?
All right. Give him a triple.
I called those mulligans well in advance, Frylock. I have an allotment of 3 per hole. It's in the rule book. Read it. That is how it works.
Write down a triple.
It's getting chilly out here, y'all. I think I'm gonna put on my t-shirt. My t-shirt of the dead.
I don't care what you wear.
That's what you say now.
Way to go, Meatwad. You changed the course. Will you put that damn t-shirt of the dead away?
You know what? No.
Yes.
Okay. It's just a shirt, man.
My name is Sheikh Sula, the mic ruler, the old schooler. You want a trick? I'll bring it to ya.
You want some free advice?
No!
Well, here it is. Look, your swing is great. I love your stance. Your weights balance evenly. But it's your follow-through. That is what troubles us on this. That and your attitude. You need to shut up on smarting off to me. You know, in life, sometimes you smart off to the wrong person, and he live with you. And he ain't happy about it. He wrote to you to go to sleep. And then he try to cut your lips off with a butter knife. But I don't know. I'm out of my mind. You gonna tee off or what? Come on.
Hang on. Let me see if Cheryl Teagues wrote me back. No, she did not.
Yeah, well, that's what your mom said. When I was, you know, talking to your mom.
Oh, good one, DP.
How would you know my mom?
I have a book club with her every Tuesday.
But she told me she killed herself! Chase them!
Look, y'all. Refreshments. I'm thirsty as hell over here.
You want a beer?
Yeah, hook me up.
How much money you got?
I got this many.
Where in the hell?
I'm rich, boy. Rich. I've been pirating CDs, donating organs I liquidated, my 401k.
Okay. All right, let me get about 15 sodas, 9 of them cigars, give me one of those shirts, jumbo chips, give me that what's up chain, I want those novelty sunglasses, let me 2 large pickles and,
Taste.
Yeah, all right, throw it on there. He's paying.
That's the brood witch, Shake. You remember what happened last time, right?
Nope.
Forged in darkness from wheat harvested in Hell's Half Acre, slathered with mayonnaise.
Your lies are sucky!
Oh, duh. Has it always been this hot down here?
That's just El Nino. My ball, slave!
Yo, dog, you in my house now! H-E to the double L!
I'm from P-Pals!
Well, all right! Someone recognizes me down here! Who wants an autograph? How about an authentic MCP Pants limited edition hoodie?
I want a hoodie!
Hit the ball, scab!
You did good, my homie! Now you get to get out of hell! Good for you! Congratulations! Take me with you, dog! Please! Please, dog! Take me with you!
Yes, please, God! Take him with you!
Nope, sorry. Not enough room in the cart.
Dude, wait, where you going? Take me with you, dog!
I'm full poopers!
Satan's dad owns a dealership, too.
Are you talking about my dad?
No, we're talking about Satan's dad.
Well, that's my dad's best friend, so if you know what's good for you, you'll shut your trap.
Yeah, good luck getting in, pledge.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about kicking their fat asses.
Haven't had your ass kicked hard enough today?
No, I haven't.
He's right, DP. He hasn't.
Dang, boy, you did a dang donut in the middle of the dang fairway.
It's a freeway, not a fairway. And you do things my way, okay?
I know.
I don't think you want to hit off of this. It's not a very good lie.
Yeah, this is an unmarked hazard. But I'll allow a drop.
Damn straight you'll allow a drop. I'm dropping right on the edge of the green.
Hold on, y'all. Do not move one more muscle, for you will face the wrath of... some stuff we're gonna pull out.
Yes!
And you will freak out the moment you see
it.
When we come up with it. Your reaction will be very telling, because I think it will be lunacy.
That's right, damn yeah, biznice!
I am predicting that.
Whoa!
Do not quote me.
Damn yeah, damn.
We know what we're doing.
Yes, you bitches! I am number one in your face! My urine tastes like champagne! I am number one!
Congratulations, Mom. This is your first championship. We know we've gotten close a number of times, back in 2001 and 2003, that are heartbreaking. But this time you finally sealed the deal. All thanks to your dad, who gave us some really good proper instructions, treated you like the robot that you are, because he's the puppet master pulling the strings. Tell us, what's going through your mind?
Well... the big thing I think we all realize out here today is that this sport sucks. Big time. Golf is for losers. You want to talk about a real sport? It's called professional football. Because you know what? I was scouted in college. I could have totally gone pro.
Finish him!
Who was that guy?
That's Ultra Mega Chicken. Okay. Closing pretty fast.
Scoot over me, bro.
Fatality.
Why is it always the best people that gotta take time out of their day to see dumbasses get buried?
Who had such a zest for life? Why do you have to get smashed up by that blue chicken? He was so young!
No, he wasn't. He was pushing 40.
Nah, well, it was his time. You mess with a chicken, you're bound to get the comb. You know what I'm saying? That's a bad road.
Bam, ba doo doo, boo down, boo down, solo. Willy wah, wah, boom, doo, bah, de, boom, wah, boom, 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 wah. Willy, 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 wah.
Oh, baby. That's rockin'.
Yeah. Yeah, I wrote that. It's called I Wanna Rock Your Body. And then in parentheses it says, to the break of dawn.
That's beautiful. It's like poetry.
I want to rock your body, baby.
Oh, easy, big boy.
Nah.
Dude, you want to move your thing? You almost killed
us.
Yeah,
are you begging me instead to, like, mess up your pizza face in front of your girlfriend over there? Because I'll
not
do
worth
it, man.
It, dude, it's not
no,
worth
man,
it.
Man, look at my shit, man. My dad's going to be pissed.
Dude, do you know who his dad is? He's totally rich. He will totally hook you up, dude. We're drunk.
Are these friends of yours, Fry Man?
Hey, where's the club? I need to piss.
It came from space, you know. Typically, that means, you're somehow connected.
Carl, I've never seen him before in my life.
So then you don't mind if I talk to her?
Her? Yeah, Lock yourself out. She's a regular hoe bag.
Sup, little lady?
Dude, she's got a bit of a stash.
All right, she's good to go. Hey, my dad's like totally rich. We own this dealership. And what sorority are you in?
Excuse me? I think you might have me confused with a woman.
Oh, she burned you, dude! Oh, so you couldn't get into a sorority?
I'm a man, all right?
This is beat total sausage party. I think. But we're out of here. Come on, DP, let's go.
Look, I know you're nervous. I was nervous at my first job interview. Let's just leave the puppet behind this time, okay?
Look at me, man! Ask me why I wear this diaper, man! I'm insane! I ain't gonna get this job!
I do you wear the diaper.
They're gonna love you, MC Poopos. Just give them a chance.
Yeah, sure. You all the things that are in this ad here. You're energetic, hardworking, you love people.
No, I love the liquid inside people! How many times I gotta tell you, man? I'm insane! I eat people juice! Someone's gonna hire a people juice eater!
Look, we're here to change all of that. Now pull up your diaper. You wanna make a good first impression?
Yeah, we're right behind you.
Yeah, behind these blast shields.
Now you go alone. You make the best pizza you possibly can.
Make us proud.
All right, man. I'll do it, man. But I don't know, man. Hey, wait a minute, man.
Blow it, Shake.
Aqua Teen Hunger Force Zombie Ninja Pro Rap.
My name is Matt Malero. I'm co-creator of Aqua Teen Hunger Force.
I'm Dave Willis. I'm also that. Aqua Teen Hunger Force is an action, adventure, romance, comedy, thriller.
Welcome to the Aqua Teen video game.
It's an action, adventure, golf game that starts out with Frylock getting admitted to Jersey Pines.
Our public municipal golf course is nothing to sneeze at.
Four.
Let me think back to the last time I played golf.
And I love golf.
If we started out normal golf and then it just went chaotic.
Your work on the links is impressive. But do you have the dimpled balls to out-golf Gorgatron?
See? So you get a firm grip and let it rip.
I believe that there is combat golf cart racing in the game.
And this hole is named after my dad.
Yeah, maybe that's why it's called ass.
I know that there was some combination of words that involved combat, racing, golf, and cart. There are no zombies or ninjas that I know of yet, but those will be added digitally.
I guess it's the magic of video games.
There's a lot more grunts in the video game. And the fact that you can interact with it.
Yeah, so there's just more than the grunting.
Oh, yeah!
We really hope that this game has amazing graphics and cutting-edge technology. We keep saying that in emails, in all caps and bold. Amazing and graphics and cutting-edge technology.
And it's constantly ignored.
It's not nice to fool Mother Nature.
Smell my dinner!
We are invulnerable when we are joined together.
How exciting.
And even when you're shooting someone's face off in some video game.
Will you back up? I need silence.
They're weird.
They're food.
Yes, that they are. They hang out together in a house in New Jersey, and stuff just happens to them. The Moonanites appear.
Ever so slight break to the left,
Come on, Bo, come on, Bo, come on, Bo. Yes, I win!
MCP Pants.
I'm so pooped!
All right, someone recognizes me down here.
Satan.
My wood.
Turkatron, cybernetic ghost.
I have been sent here from the year 9595.
He who smelt it dealt it. I can say anything I want.
Whoa, what?
Carl doesn't have a big part in the game.
Hey, what do you think you're doing there?
Mano a mano, let's go!
I relate to Carl because he's human.
Watch the jewels there. That's filled with sperm. That's how I make money.
No, you don't.
And now you're gonna pay!
I relate to Meatwad because he's meat, and I think we're all made of meat.
Oh, he don't care. I don't care. We all gonna die.
Whee!
I think they're all my favorite.
Whoa!
this is an unmarked hazard, but I'll allow a drop.
Aqua Teen, Hunger Force, Pro Ninja Am, Pro of the Night. Do not fail to
buy it.
There it goes, man! Check it out!
Like, do freak out. You're looking the wrong way.
This is the cutaway.
I meant to do that.
Am Pro Aqua Teen Hunger Force Teen. Do not fail to buy it.
Did that work? Is this going to be on the game too? Our wives have no idea what we do.
Yeah, let me see. There we go.
Boost on all nights.
So how were you made? Were you cloned from Shake's DNA?
Are you kidding? They gave me his photo, threw me in a pizza oven, called it a pod, and told me to wing it, and that it would be cool, and that it would work, and clearly it didn't.
I think I've met those guys before. They're not exactly intelligent.
Gee, could you tell by the giant hairy bosoms that are growing on my back? Yeah!
this one.
What the? Dude, they're mooning us!
Impossible. We are the Moonanites, and we are being out-mooned.
Engage moon deflectors!
Commence re-mooning at once.
Re-mooning, Kamisicon.
Please. Your buttocks are so small and square, it barely reads as a moon.
Then it's time for full frontal!
Open the fly to your sunshine.
Yeah, put them on the glass.
Observe our peninsula of masculinity.
You love it.
What are they doing over there?
Hey, look, we're getting a transmission from their ship.
Observe. The digital dong.
Check it out.
That's right, a male.
Your dongs are small and useless.
You know, we should probably get going. I mean, this is how fights start.
This is not a fight. This is a war. Suck on me!
What was that?
I can't see too well with the soccer ball lid.
Take it easy. It's okay.
But I think that this is Jeffy's place. And if I remember correctly, he was a wooden train.
Great. Did you hear that, Meatwad?
Yep, here it is. His very own wooden brain.
Train, you idiot! Train!
Don't you talk ugly to me. I mean, I send it to the moon with my magic shirt.
Yeah, I know, Master.
Jeff is just gonna have to bite the bullet on this one. Because it has been a long night, and we ain't even done the eastern seaboard yet.
Just give it to him. He's not a bright child.
Can I ask you a question, Master? You said we would be trading off at some point. Is that close?
We gonna finish up America, then we do Europe. Then you knock out the Middle East yourself.
You!
Cry me a river, bitch!
What's this I hear about you needing pills and money?
Whoa! Not on the run!
Oh my god, you reek of liquor!
Hey, let's open the window.
Look, man, all you had was root beer and triple sec.
I was gonna make margaritas with that!
Oh man, you had tequila the whole time? Well, where is it?
Meatwad, I thought this was a happy time dancing doll.
Haha, nah, dude. I have to get totally ripped to dance.
Yeah, he's kind of dark.
Flip him over. That's how Hendrix died.
Nah, just leave him. He's just gonna die soon anyway.
What kind of attitude is that?
Why don't you open your eyes and take a look at the world around you, man? You can see there ain't no point.
Tomorrow, I'm getting you a new doll with a sunnier attitude.
Hey, man, while you're there, you get me that happy time dialysis machine, all right?
Dialysis?
Yeah. I had half my liver removed once, and I'm not supposed to drink, but I do.
The villagers are frightened. They need a sacrifice to the mighty gorilla. You must have something else.
No, you done destroyed everything.
What about if I do this to the carpet, huh? How you like that one?
Hey, who is this jackass? Will somebody tell him I'm trying to sleep?
That's just my jackass roommate.
Oh, is that your new doll? Your dancing doll, huh? You'll be dancing, all right, buddy. Inside the flame, because I'm taking you.
Well, he don't care. I don't care. We're all gonna die.
Well, look. He's in my hand right now, and he's going away, and he's never coming back! Are you sleeping?
I'm saying it, okay? Just take him out and do him!
Go ahead, man. Let's do this thing.
I told you I'd do it. I'm gonna do it. Now remember, you have no regard for human life, most especially women, because they have the organs that you wish that you had. So you want to make a suit from them.
But I don't want to make a suit
from
them.
Listen to me. That's how it's done. All you concern yourself with is kill, kill, kill. You got it? None of this side crap. Because it's throwing you off. And who's going to stop you anyway? You're immortal.
Are you sure? That doesn't
Please,
sound right.
And do me another favor. Lose the shaving. Monsters don't groom themselves. They're friggin' maniacs. Ah. Okay. Now. Whoa, what's this? It's John Q. Public. Hey, I'm just walking along the street. And suddenly a monster pops out and says...
What are you doing here?
Oh, damn it! No! 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 Will you read the sheet?
Oh. Nice head. I think I'll take it.
There we go. But a little more feeling, okay? I can't want it for you.
Tonight, on Inappropriate Mysteries of the Jersey Shore, the immortal legend of Dirtfoot.
Change it! Change it! Oh! Now you're blocking it!
Dirtfoot has long been known to be rude, but the biggest secret of Dirtfoot is that many witnesses claim him to be gay.
Whoa! A little light in the loafer!
The only known photo of him is at this gay pride parade. He's totally gay.
Hey, don't look at me! I don't have the same problem that Jesus has with it. I don't hate your people! We're cool, as long as you don't try to convert me. And I'm locking my bedroom door from now on, I can tell you that. Holy smoke! It's which one would you do?
Please be quiet. I'm scheduling here.
Is that your PDA?
With an MP3 function?
Look, I'm trying to put my birthday in the schedule, all right?
Blue? This is the one I want?
I mean, the one I had and I lost.
So you didn't take his PDA?
Oh, gee, I'm sorry. Is this the movie Thief? Music by Tangerine Dream? I don't think
How
so.
How do you get the music to go?
Yeah, don't hit it. Don't hit it. Come on. Just think about the music and the mind link function will pick up your vibe.
Oh, it works! Does it teleport?
I don't know, man. You tell me.
Oh, I gotta freaking have this!
Yeah, take it. It's yours.
Really?
Yeah, it's old, man.
It is?
Look at it. It makes me look like a hillbilly.
Stop it!
Hey, Grandma! Get over here, man! You missed me! Check it out! I got a limb ripping, screaming on the rack, and three kind of Satan laughs.
Last time I'm gonna tell you, Shake, stop doing that.
I can't. And you should respect my addiction. It's a disease. I need help. But just not right now, okay? Oh, come on! We almost flatlined him! Come on, you stupid-ass piece of junk!
Me no bring back. Me think it missed something.
What?
Kick-ass fighting games with action missiles.
I get it, so you can sublimate your primal hunting instincts in a safe, civilized environment.
No, me bored.
Bored! Rawr!
Whoa, whoa! Ooh, ooh, all right, please. Please, it's okay. Okay.
That hurt my belly.
Oh, yes, it is. I asked him, are you Big Watch Daddy? And he said, how'd you know? Yes, I am.
Whoa. Board. Ooh, ooh, all right, please.
Board.
Just
board.
Set the TV
board.
Down.
Board.
Here, look. Ooh, ooh, keys.
Board.
Jingle
board.
Keys.
Board. Board.
Check it out, y'all. Check it out.
Don't be afraid when I turn the party out, because I come from the moon and I carry all the clout. I got a quad laser. It will amaze ya. My gizzard is this ass. So won't you just step back?
Check it out, y'all. Check it out.
Yeah, the moon of nights and you know that we're back. Everybody else in the house know that they whack. 3 a.m. I'm looking for the porn. Know that we freeze, so get on your knees. Yo, this is who we be. Just like the old school rapper Schoolie D. Moon of night one, I'm a hard rap singer. Moon of night two, yo, I flip you the finger. Check it out.